What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Resetting an iPhone can be a lifesaver when you find yourself locked out due to forgotten passcodes or a disabled device. However, this relief comes at a price, namely the loss of all your data. To avoid data loss, it is critical to understand how to reset an iPhone without a password and how to safeguard your data beforehand. Thankfully, if you've previously synced your iPhone with iTunes, resetting it is a breeze. Simply follow these steps. 1. Connect your iPhone to the computer that you've previously synced it with. 2. Open iTunes and let it recognize your iPhone. 3. Once your iPhone appears in iTunes, select it and click on Restore iPhone. 4. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the restoration process. Bear in mind that this approach erases all data and settings from your iPhone. Hence, ensure you back up your data before proceeding or risk losing them forever. With this method, you can recover your iPhone without a passcode and retain your precious data. Picture this: you've misplaced your iPhone somewhere, or the unthinkable has occurred and it's been stolen. Don't despair. You can still regain control of the situation and reset it remotely using iCloud. Follow these simple steps to get started. First and foremost, head over to the iCloud website or use another iPhone to access it. If you're using another iPhone, open the Find My app and select your lost or stolen iPhone from the list of devices. Once you've done that, click on the elusive Erase iPhone button and confirm your decision to forfeit all data and settings within. Then, sit tight and wait for the remote reset process to complete, which may take several minutes. Once the process is complete, you can start setting up your iPhone anew. It's that simple. Note that this method will only work if your iPhone is connected to Wi-Fi or cellular data and has Find My iPhone enabled. If these conditions are not met, then you will not be able to reset your iPhone remotely using iCloud. Are you ready to say goodbye to your trusty iPhone? If so, you can start the process of wiping it clean with the first method, provided a few conditions are met. First, your iPhone needs to be running iOS 15.2 or above, and second, you must be logged into your Apple ID on the device. Finally, your phone needs to be connected to cellular data or Wi-Fi. Once these criteria are satisfied, factory resetting your iPhone is a breeze. Simply enter your passcode until the available time hours are over 60 minutes. Look carefully at the bottom right corner and there it is, the option to erase your iPhone. A couple of taps here and there, along with the need to sign into your Apple ID, and the erase process will start. Once it's complete, your iPhone will be restored to factory settings. But bear in mind that this method only works if your iPhone is logged into its Apple ID. What if you forgot your Apple ID? You can't access your iPhone or the erase iPhone option doesn't pop up. Don't panic, you have a savior. Say hello to Tenorshare 4U Key, the ultimate solution that can help you reset your device in a jiffy. All you have to do is connect your iPhone to your computer or Mac and launch the Tenorshare 4U Key program. Once it's up and running, put your phone into recovery mode by following the displayed instructions. For iPhone 8 models or later, press both the volume up and volume down buttons simultaneously, followed by holding down the power button until a support interface appears. Next, 4U Key will automatically detect your iPhone, and you will need to download the firmware. Don't worry, the download won't take long, depending on your network condition, of course. After the download, you're free to set up your iPhone as if it were brand new, a simple, hassle-free solution to get your device back to working order again. That's all. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel. See you next time.